WandaVision is, of course, the latest new Disney Plus show now streaming, and it is the first of Marvel's bunch of Disney Plus shows that will be coming very soon. There's a lot on the way. So, WandaVision, let's review that, because I gotta review all of the great Disney Plus series. Of course, this stars Wanda and, you guessed it, Vision. And it's a bit of an odd, different kind of show. You have them going through a bunch of different phases of sitcoms, while we're also getting told a pretty traditional, pretty fire Marvel story. So I'm probably going to spoil this in my script-free thoughts, so just be wary of that. And now, what did I think of the series overall? I think it was pretty good. It was pretty enjoyable. Obviously, something different in the MCU. We always got to applaud them when they find a way to not do something that follows their oversaturated formula. And, well, they absolutely did that. And I think this is just a pretty interesting show in general, just because of how it pays tribute to all the sitcoms and whatnot. Like, even if this wasn't a superhero kind of thing, it was still cool that they did that, I think. But at the same time, it clashes very well with the superhero genre being fitted into that sitcom. It's just very unique overall in the way that it did that. And, well, how about Marvel in a show? Well, that was interesting. It's not like the first time they've ever had an MCU show. I mean, look at Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. or anything else. But, you know, it was on Disney Plus. It made a big difference, not gonna lie. The higher budget, for sure. And so we really got that same cinematic quality, but rather just stretched out across 9 different episodes. And this really allowed Marvel to stretch out its story for once and have reveals take place slowly throughout and really engage its audience, as opposed to just handing them everything at once in one solid movie. So I think it's also pretty interesting how they were able to do that, and definitely benefited them. Lots of cliffhangers all throughout, lots of big reveals, lots of theorizing going around the show because of all of this. And well, I hope you, because your theory didn't come true, you didn't like the show, but I mean, it made it a fun experience anyways. Just all the hype it gave fans, for real, they nailed their job at that, as we would expect, I suppose. But anyways, that could all just be fan hype. How was the actual quality of the show? Well, yes, again, I said it had cinematic quality. It was really good visually, thrilling wise. I mean, special effects were shaky here and there, but sometimes you had to imagine that they did it on purpose because of the sitcom style that they were going for. Also, at least they did integrate this whole sitcom style into Wanda's character so that it actually made sense, like they weren't just doing it for fun. I think the whole backstory behind why this happened was done pretty well. That whole previously on episode makes it all make pretty much, for the most part, make sense. Yeah, I will admit I'm not the biggest fan of Agatha's character, but I guess she fits into the story if they really needed a villain, which it's Marvel, so yeah, I guess they needed the villain. And anyways, yeah, Wanda's character was, of course, expanded on very nicely, even Vision's character, and just the whole thematic ideas throughout the show that I think were pretty well established, for sure. I mean, the whole concept of the show did pretty much already set up its coming themes, and they definitely did touch on that appropriately. This whole idea of how Scarlet Witch, or Wanda, is making this whole reality through her grief, and it's a little morally questionable. But then, of course, themes on grief itself. It's all pretty good. So the drama was nice, the character development was nice. How about the action? I mean, the action wise was really, really subpar Marvel action, but like, I'll excuse it, what were we expecting? Anyways, I think overall it was a pretty solid job. I mean, I've expressed my very few complaints. Those are only minor. Rest of the show should definitely be appreciated as it has been, and I think it is a solid start to the whole lineup of Marvel Disney Plus series that are on the way. And also, this leads into other movies like Doctor Strange and the Multiverse of Madness and Spider-Man 3 and really the whole future of the MCU. So considering how big of a deal it is, I think that they handled it pretty well. It was overall a very engaging, gripping experience, sure. Especially for people invested into the Marvel Universe, even though I think it actually does seem to somehow be appealing to fans that aren't even that into Marvel, which I think that's pretty impressive too. It really goes to show how good of a show it is in general. So those are overall my thoughts on WandaVision. I'd love to hear what you guys thought of the show down in the comments below. That all being said, thank you very much for watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and stay tuned for lots more videos coming real soon. Bye-bye.